trouble here on the front straightaway as Keselowski has gone. No,
this Chris Gehrke car has gotten upside down and come into contact. Heavy contact here in the front straightaway. A couple of cars, Chris Gehrke's car, getting upside down and sideways, coming to rest on its top, spinning, and now he has been impacted again by another car here right in the main triable area. Heavy contact.